How's it going, guys? My name is Ale Messenger, and welcome back to another episode of Spyro the Dragon. Where we last left off, we finished up Beastmakers. And so now we are going to be doing Dreamweavers, and it has been a day. So,
where to, Spyro?
Dreamweavers, here we come. I was going to try to do the achievement deal that the other part had, but I decided against it. Like, yo, go against my better nature on that and just let it go. Just leave it at that. It works out much better that way, in my opinion. So, but so far, we've got every dragon. We have every egg. We have every jewel released and taken care of. So, we only have, hopefully, I think a world or two more left, and then we're gone. We're gone, guys. We're done. It's over. That's it. Done. So for the time being now, we get to continue this on and see if we can get ourselves a little more dangerous. Okay? Welcome to Dreamweavers. Oh. Oh my. Oh dear. What is this? What am I looking at here? Before I do this, what's the guidebook say? We got stuff we have to do in here, for sure. I'm sure there are things in here we have to do. Skill points. Looking for Dreamweavers, a secret room. There's a secret room somewhere around here. Cool. Oh. Why did it? I can't remember why they went so small. Really? So what's the hazard? Oh, it's that thing. Okay, interesting. Ah, jeez. Double. Got haunted towers. Cool. I can start anything just yet. What? Oh, is it this? Okay. It is because of that, okay. Did not expect that. Definitely was not expecting that. Thank you. What you got for me, Mazzy? Talk to me, Mazzy.
The fools you see in this world are invincible. But that does not mean they shouldn't.
And Final Fantasy's updated. Thank you.
Sounds alright to me.
Alright, let's see what's going on up in here. Cause, oh, it's gonna take me back, isn't it? Yeah, I bet it is. Let's see. If I'm right, I am terribly right. Alright, so, whoa. Alright, let's go back over here. And there's bound to be more to explore than just that. Yeah, I see where I need to go for other places, but now here we go. Oh no, it's just, how am I supposed to get, what? Okay. Am I supposed to just fly over there from one of the other areas over here? Oh, it's a different area completely. Oh. Oh, it's like water in a way. Okay. I wonder who's manning that gun. Dark passage. Whoa. Perfect. Water, death, pretty much. What you got for me? Oh! Can I take that back? I did not know that he, Ow! Evil laugh inserted. A fool's errand. Ah, Jacquez. Okay, there's our balloonist. Last thing we're dealing with is him. Not much to do here. I got a secret room to find anyways. Thank you. Okay, there's nothing else here. Good. Let's go. Somebody's taking me up to that one. Yes, that's what I wanted to see. Oh, we're gonna move it this way. Here. Oh, jeez. Excellent. Now, you. The combo!
Hello, Spyro. Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that gnasty Gnorc.
Okay, then. Then just like he's like, all right, cheerio. Stop. Okay, now. Now to, I guess I have to go this way. I still forgot about the linear movements. Like the camera angles on this thing is ridiculous. Let's go all the way over here. Perfect. Wonderful. As you can see, that's not everything. There's still more. Icy flight. Found the flight place. Falou Calais. We found the flight place. You know, it's about. I don't remember ever seeing a timer dude. Oh no! Crud. Oops. Perfect. Okay. That's all that was there. Yeah, somewhere around here there's a secret room they want me to go into. It's most likely going to be down below me over there somewhere where the other parts are at. For now, let's go ahead and do Icy Flight because, you know, these are my hardest ones. I know we have not got all the jewels, guys. I'm aware. We will get them all. Just not right now. Next. Oh, no, 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 no. Scare that. But missed him. Okay, try again. This is not gonna go well. There's two. Oh, why can't I run faster? Right there. Yeah. I don't know where the other ones are at. Oh, wait, it's right there. That's our chest and I saw the lights at least. Okay, so let's try this again. Let's go. Yeah, I gotta start over. I started that badly. Try again. Take two. far so good. That one should be coming up pretty quick. There we go. Got it. Now we're getting back into the groove. And boom! There you go. With 24 seconds left to spare. Good Sandy. Minute 20. Not bad. We're done. Calling it now. That was fun though. One world of utter chaos that's finally over. Okay, so let's take the lower level down here. Yeah, I hear that. Thank you. Much obliged. This. Hello, Latif. Hello, Latif.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Gnasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Interesting. Like he's went out of bound on me. It's just tiny little inkling feelings that that's just what happened. That's where it was, okay. Still haven't found that secret room though. Right here. Come on. Okay, I already did this actually. Okay. Okay. Now, where is this secret cave? Here in the sandwich. Or is it a secret entry? It's a secret something. Lofty castle. Okay. Not exactly sure what they're like, they were talking about earlier, but who am I gonna complain? Oh no! I took the old habit of playing Spyro, the original Spyro, because you could run that and be just fine. They obviously have changed little things, did a little kinks they worked through and kept that from happening. Cat is sat panda now. Pardon me. I just had dinner not too long ago either. Oh. That's good too. There's 20 degrees with you. Yeah, my face. Okay. Let's go for what is it, Dark Passage? Dark Passage, let's do it. Yeah. Because you didn't hear it, he successfully ate the fly while I was, you know, flying away. Let's do this, guys. Dark Passage, here we go. Okay, so is there anything in this one? Dark Passage? No. Never got about this place. This is fun. Ow. I get the other one? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Let's go.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Okay. Oh. Dog bark, adorable. I'm hearing like I can hear it now. Like my sound's not as loud as usually is. As easy, so it's hard to hear some of these things.
Thank you for releasing me.
So see, I can't give you any advice because I can't say anything except for those dogs that are coming after you. Bad doggies. Keep them there. Dog is adorable. Okay. Thank you. 22 lives. Slowly getting back up to the 30 or so that we lost originally. Okay, I missed something that was way too easy. There's a chest right there. Not down there. Not bad. Not bad at all. Ooh, thank you. Ow. Yeah, I knew that. Jeez. I'm surprised I got out this little bruises I had on that. Come on. Thank you. Ooh, there's some over there too. How do I has get over theirs? Guess I has to go this way. Let's do it. Apara.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Gnasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's going to be trapped is him.
I like that. Exuding confidence. Ah-ha-ho. I got double whammy by that. You see that? Sparks is now green. Nothing there. Okay. Nice. That way. It's over there. Obasi.
Thank you for releasing me.
Most dramatic thank you for releasing me I have ever seen. Mildly entertained at the sentiment. keep moving, but that's not gonna hit me, that's for sure. Okay, anybody else? Anything else? No, no, no. Great, let's move. Be a problem. No! Oh, they're lower level. No. Well, I'm dead. I gotta figure out how to get over there, too. don't remember how to get over there. Figure it out soon enough, I figure. Okay, let's go. It'll hit me on the way. Way too close. That's not what I'm here. Come on, move. Perfect 500. This dragon and get the hicks out of here. Talk to me, Bacardi.
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Gnasty Gnorc.
That's me, all right.
All right. Confidence is exhilarating. Excellent. Almost 10,000. Almost 10,000, guys. That is awesome. We're doing wunderbar. Extremely wunderbar. Now then. Well, what didn't you? Now then. Yeah, Dreamweavers is... that way. Look on that side, it seems. Ow! What nerve did I do? Nope. Thank you. Let's see here. Yeah, I did that. Still trying to find that secret cave. I never did find that. Okay. There's something up here, maybe? Nope, nothing I can see. Okay. It's gonna be something obvious. Like, really obvious when I get there. Once I get to it, that is. Thank you. see it anywhere. Okay, let's go over here a little bit. Let's go back over here. Let's go back and take over the gun again. Hey, extra life. Extra life. I thought they were big still. Okay, we're gonna do this, guys, and if I can't find it here, then we'll stop and we'll continue in Lofty Castle and Jackass next game or next episode. Now I have, you know, give you guys a little bit of an episode. And that's better. I didn't realize at first that they were already done. Nothing there. Nothing there. There you go, here. The heck? Oh, that is trippy. Huh. It was an illusionary wall. Oh, that is amazing. Okay, that was brilliant. Whoever put that there was a genius. That was amazing to me. Okay. So, guys, stay tuned. We're going to go into Lofty Castle next and see what they got for us. And then I believe it's Lofty, I think it's Lofty Castle and Jack Hez. Let's see. Oh, actually, it's maybe more than that. Let's see. This is 3, 6, 3. Okay, so we're still missing at least one world. So we will continue into the next one in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is AL Messenger. I am Adam. You have an awesome day. Bless. I'll see you guys next time for more. Bye.